studies is really inspiration and good, but very challenging. And we have to solve, we have to go to fight to solve our problem.
Let's hope for that, sir, because Gaza, the Israeli military offensive has entered before the ceasefire has been ongoing for 26 days and claimed the lives of more than 1,800 Palestinians. So let's hope that stability will prevail in the volatile region.
We hope so, inshallah, and that I think there's we can't wait to solve the oil problem. Every day, every month, we have problems. It's we're planning our problems.
So you think it's the appropriate time?
No way. We haven't the opportunity to choose the time or suitable time center. We have to start everything in the same time. By the way, we have to solve our problem. We have to work in every way. If you don't go to forward, if you don't touch as from the end of time until we are stopped, we will wait and to solve this problem in Bank City.
So President Sisi says that the channel will be working within a year. What do you think the challenges this implies?
It's changed. It's not easy. I'm sure.
Do you think
it
will actually work in a year?
About securing such a project, because as you know that there has been continuous attempts by terrorist organizations or terrorist attacks on vital institutions. What can, as a strategic expert, what can the government or the security apparatus do to secure such a critical and vital project? From any of these attacks, not to avoid them, to avoid or to prevent them from happening.
Sadly, they try to make any kind of money. But this area can be every man wrong. Everyone is looking at this area now. They try to make any kind of money in that area. I'm sure feel that the area. It's had a little bit of equipment, a lot of water, a lot of that's not easy to make any kind of land. Anybody want to make any problem in this area, not easy. There is also the army protective area. It's a main area for protection. We have a lot of armies in this area, not in the army.
Yeah.
This project should be under the auspices of the armed forces. What is your insight about this?
This is related to North Asia, North Western, and also I think more secure. More secure and right, and discipline also, which is discipline to this.
Yeah, in order to, as I said, there's a tight schedule. Yeah.
Egyptians that the project is in safe hands.
This should be understood and understood for everyone. Because all armies try to do their job in very fast time and fast and honest and honest. It should be the rhythm. And the accurate also. The army doing everything in good shape and good time. I'm sure that this project will be something that is simple.
To a short break and we will be right back. Stay with us.